Sorry, I have to really cut you guys off because I've got to go to the toilet. So that's why I couldn't hold on. Okay, so I'm just gonna put these on. I can actually put it on a video, but the problem is because I'm gonna use my phone get onto the Zoom anyway. So I can what I can do. I can record it with my phone on the iPad. What's the question? So I could play my phone on the some music on the phone, but because of the Flybuy. I'm just gonna try. I'll just leave the other way. Okay. Now I'm just gonna sing you guys okay, see if I can get this going. It may not work. Okay. I'm just gonna read it over for a moment just so I can get this going. Okay. It's not gonna work. Shoots, shuckle. Oh yeah, that's right, because I can't at the moment. I'm sorry guys, I have to do it when I can. I'll have to do it later. I'll have to do it later on, so I'll have to do it when I got the Flybuy. So it probably won't be until after my PT session with Jess. So I'd only go about, what is the time? I'll just check the flip. I've got to take, sometime next week I will do some morning routines, but I have to wait till I get dressed before I have to do a video. So only days I probably can do it is Monday and Tuesdays, because the other three mornings I probably can't because I have Wednesday mornings I usually have Jess in person for my PT session, and then Thursday Friday mornings I have the classes on Zoom. So that's going to be very 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 hard to do that. So Monday and Tuesday are the only days I probably can do a morning routine, but I'll wait till I actually, because I can't do it in my pajamas, but I'll do when I get my clothes on. So I'll wait till I get my have my clothes on. So next week I'm doing a video at the moment. I've got to keep an eye on time because I've got a PT session in the next, not until about 4:15, because it's okay. But then I've got to correct it in about 4 o'clock. I've got to play a game. I said I'm doing a video at the moment.
Sorry.
It's okay. She didn't hear me properly, sorry. So Monday and Tuesday will be the only day I probably will do the morning routine, the video, but I will have to get dressed before I do anything. So, but what I'll do first, I'll do a spray, myself and everything, go and do get my clothes on, then come back into the bathroom and do things properly. And I also will do the nighttime probably next week as well, but I could do it Wednesday as well. What I'll do before I put my pajamas on anything, I'll just go into it in clothes and then I'll do it from there. What's it called? I need to think. I will do another video of the song later on. It won't be till after my PT session because I've got to save the Flybuy for my session. So at 4:10, I've got to remember to turn it on again. I've got to turn it on again at 4:10 and then to be ready. And then I'll message Jess and let her know, just message me when you're correctly ready. And I'm correctly ready when you're ready. I can stay in this. I probably won't worry about getting changed. I'll have to make sure I have to use my days. I have to double check. Yeah. Yeah, so I'll probably try to do morning routine next week, either Monday. Or Monday might be better because of Melbourne Cup Day on Tuesday, so I won't be able to do anything. So you guys want to, it's only when to how to get ready with me. So that's all the thing I've got to do. Morning routines might be a bit tricky because I've got to go for a walk and try to eat before I have to be out the door. Because I have to be out the door by, because I have to be out the door by 8 o'clock, I've got to be out the door, pretty out the door. So I'll double check, I'll make sure, the night before, I've got to make sure I have my taxi card. It's always on my phone. It doesn't come out of my phone case. I've got to pack my morning things and that the night before as well. And then also I've got to have to get the costume ready for the Halloween costume. I may not just wear it because I still want to wear my BAM t-shirt, but I'm just going to wear the... Or I can put that on and I can put my BAM t-shirt on the top of it, and I can just wear a skirt underneath it as well. So it's, I like that if I could have got time today, I would have gone in and find a costume, but maybe I can have that for class on Monday. I might wear this on Monday to Bailey, but... for Tuesdays might be tricky when I do basketball. I know it's going to be Melbourne Cup Day so I don't have to worry about the following Tuesday. I probably have to anyway. I'm just going to check the time here. Give me a second, just check the time. It is 2:23. Because I only got about, I think, 2 more hours before I got my PT session, so I've got another 2 hours left to go. I'm wearing this because I'm inside, I'll wear this. And because when I had to do my PT session, so I don't get too bloody hot. And I've been drinking much water virtually when I went did Shazen's session this morning. And I can do a video of my session next week too, but I might have you have to do it from the iPad, me iPod, because I use this phone for my phone's going to be used for the Zoom, so I'll just do it through my iPod, and then you guys can get to see the video and then go from there. But because my feet can get a bit cold, so I have to make sure before I correctly get out of my head quickly. Now, remember, if you're wearing socks, please, you have to be careful when you do exercises and your socks can go slippery. That's why you make sure if you're doing that, you're going to have to take the socks off or put the shoes on, because last year I got this hold off last week, use it, and that's why now I start to remember it now, that because every time I'm wearing socks now, I learned my lesson that time, and now since then I've been, every time I do it, so if I was wearing socks, I would have to be wearing shoes, so I did that, so I was fine. But usually I will use my bare feet anyway. I don't have to worry about putting socks on until it's later on anyway. So I was not rushed for that, put socks on. So, or the shoes. Anyway, so that's fine. So I don't have to worry about later. So that's really to make it correctly easier. So make sure if you're doing exercises, don't do it don't do lunges with socks. If you're doing that, please take off your socks or put the shoes on. So just have that in your minds. So just make sure you have that in your minds, because otherwise we don't want you getting in trouble. So best to not do that. So that's why I learned my lesson. So now, for futures, if I do wear socks, I have to give up wearing shoes. But yeah, so it's that's what last was it last week or something? Because my feet were cold, and I gave up wearing a sock, and I thought, okay, so I'll give up putting shoes on. So that's, I did that. So that was correctly easier. I had no fast or anything, so it was good. And if I sometimes I'll go without socks, so that all shoes, that's fine too. That's your choice too. If don't worry about wearing socks when you do those exercises, if you do wear shoes, so that's correctly that way. What's it called? What I'll do tomorrow, I'll put it onto soon as I get home, I'll put it on the TikTok, I'll just put this on YouTube, and then I'll put some more on the guest ground. So I'm gonna have to do by bit, days bits, because otherwise it will be too full at all. So I'll do that tomorrow, soon as I get home tomorrow. Mine was me to do it again, but because I got an hour, 2 hours before. I got 2 hours before my PT session, so I can't. We can always do it soon as I finish with Jess, but I've got to get into packing too. So, I've got to get into packing as well too. So you got that. If I got time before Jess, I might just quickly do a half, and then I'll do another half afterwards. And then the one I have to wear tomorrow, I'll just leave them out. I'm going to be wearing pants, this pants again. I should buy another pair of pants and that as well. I also got leggings as well, but I thought, no, because I'm going to be too cold. I wore this morning to go over to the pool. Also, we've got a big jumper as well, so that's cool. But you'll probably see it through the... When I do a live video, when I do this tomorrow... You'll see a jumper. Okay, so I'm just going back in the middle. Just going to check what's going on. I'm back now, so it's okay. Maybe I shouldn't have forced the video to come back and restart again. Now I'll have to thinking what I had to do. Okay. Because I can't play my music. Yeah. Because I got 2 hours before PT session, I thought I don't have much time to have a quick snooze, but I thought, no, I only got an hour or 2 hours to go, and then I only got one more hour to go after that, so there's no bloody point. But I'll try have a quick have a nap a little bit before. I'm so like tired because I didn't get to bed. We didn't get to bed till 1 this morning. I got up at 6:10 for the class at 6:30. So I only had about 4 hours. So it's 4 or 5 hours. Well, that's corruptly hard on me, corruptly at the moment. So because we had to be in bed earlier tonight because I got class at 6:30, then we had to pack. So it's pack the car and trailer. So that's gonna be a long day tomorrow. So I'm gonna be corruptly exhausted by the time I get home. So I probably won't be doing very much. I'll just try to do as much as I can with the videos tomorrow, as much as I can. And go from there. So yeah. If you guys got any more questions before I have to snap saddle, I mean, and that, so yeah. Okay, so back in a second, just turn that around so you can see what I'm doing. Just turned around there. Okay, just see. Just put it right there near the cupboard. There we go. Now you can use, you're nearly close to the door. So what I'm gonna do is take the charger off. Maybe I'll just do it here. Okay, just maybe I'll come, you come with me this way. Okay, so this is all the stuff I'm gonna do later. So I've got a lot to pack as well, and I've got to get a cute case out, so I'll do that later as well. I'm on a squeaky floor. Okay. So you came a little bit of adventure with me. So, yeah, so I just want to do something special. Okay, I'm just going to change your. I'm just turn this around quickly. This is the thing that's going on out here. I'm just wondering. Just hang on a second. Let's put part of that there. I'm just wondering how, what the guys outing group went out, where they went today. We're wondering where they went today on that big outing. I'm wondering, that's what I'm thinking. Wondering where they went to today. I'll probably find out next week when I go in next week. So, so yeah, there was a few birthdays this week. So, happy birthday to Luke and Sunday from last Monday, and Bruce, who is Courtney's dad, my friend Courtney's dad. Her birthday's birthday was on Tuesday, but I totally forgot to message Courtney as usual. Maybe if I didn't realise on 2 weeks ago on Sunday, if we had time, I would have gone all 3 weeks ago. I could have gone while I was out, I could have gone to grab one, and then I would have gave it to Courtney the day before, so to give to her dad for next, if this week. So, well, if I didn't fully think of it, and it was, and you know, Smith, it's her prize party tomorrow night, but like that I can't really go because this is when, because that day we're coming back from Kyneton, and I'm going to be rightly exhausted. I'm going to be truly tired. But one of my taxi mate, Wendy Murray, she's actually going tomorrow night. So I'll find out Monday how that went. So that was, and wondering how it went. So I'll find out on Monday from them, from Wendy. So I'll find out on Monday. Well, I could have, but because I'll be overtired, plus I've got to care the next day, a day as well. Because I've got to care the next day. So I don't really be overtired. Because from coming away from Clinton and plus with parties, I don't want to pass. I've got to care the next day. I don't want to be overtired. And that's so, so that's why I probably know. Hope you have fun tomorrow night, Wendy. So if you're listening, hopefully you have fun tomorrow night. So yeah, hopefully you have fun tomorrow night at her party. So, and her prize party. So, but I don't know what I'm gonna have to correctly do. Is I think Joey might be going too, but I'll have to go message Joey's mum too. But I should have. Yes, it's always the next one. And then the Tuesday after that, the following Tuesday, is actually Tess's birthday. Well, my friend Tess. So when we go out and we don't have to go out next week again, I might need to go and get a birthday card. For some reason my throat gone funny. So I started going croaky for some reason. Yeah, when we go out next week on next weekend, I might make sure I need to get a birthday card for Tess. So, because I need to get a birthday card for Tess too. So I looked at that while I'm out, then I give it to her on the day of her birthday. I give it to her on the day. So I'm just wondering if, this is me thinking too, the other thing that's speaking about Wendy, I'm just thinking, wondering, is she being cheeky? Or no, both her and Amy are being cheeky, so I'm not, well, I'll find out on Monday anyway, I'll find out Monday what they were like, what the both of them were like. Well, with Wendy, because when she can be a bitch, sorry, I'm losing my voice. Sorry, because I've been talking too long and my voice is going funny. And I need to rest it before I got my session. Now, I'll just quickly check the time again. Then I'll have to wrap it up. It is 2:39. So I've been overtimed at that. So I have to do 3 videos. So I'll unload this later when I can. If not, I'll do it tomorrow. I might have to take myself out there later, so I'll just have a look. Now what's got to say? Oh yes, I was wondering if Wendy and Amy were being cheekies one way and past Daniel. That's the other person I'm thinking of. I'll find out Monday from Courtney or Kim. But then I won't see Ophelia till Wednesday because it's my own cup on Tuesday. So I won't see Ophelia till Wednesday because she doesn't come on Mondays. And I also, you know, I won't see Michael Spence till Wednesday as well because Michael Spence doesn't come on the Mondays, because Michael doesn't come on the Mondays, Michael Spence, but the other Michael does. And the Fini, I won't be able to see her till Wednesday because she's also not there on the Mondays, but Kim will be, so I'll get to able to see Kim. I'll get to see Kim. So I'll find out Monday what Wendy and Amy and Daniel like are being cheeky. But the day before I went away, that cheeky Wendy Murray sat in my spot. Not supposed to do that, but you gotta get, well, that's why only one can trust me at that door. because I'm the one who can open the door. And Courtney in the mornings. And Courtney in the mornings. In the morning. So currently, I'm just wondering how Courtney's ankle is too. That's the other thing. Because I haven't really heard anything. So I could have said something last week before I went away. Just give me a message if there's any news about your ankle. Now my voice is going funny. Because I've been talking for too bloody long. And I need some pop drink because I haven't been drinking. So I've got to make sure I'm holding myself with water. But, see, I nearly finished that. That's better. Now I can talk properly because I was talking for so long and I can feel my voice going funny because I'm starting to get thirsty. So that's why I thought I better get water down to me, get the drink down to me. So yeah, so I just drank all the whole water just now because I just done the video. And my voice just went funny, so I thought, okay, I better get water down. I got water down to me. Now my voice has gone funny again. I've just got a frog in my throat. What I'll do, record it to my iPod when I do my session, because I've got to use my phone for that. And I'm thinking about that. I better put it on church. Sorry, guys. So I had to. Doing both, talking and charging. So, So now I'll just quickly check the time. Well, now my shoulders are hurting. It is 2:43, so I've still got another couple more hours before my PT session. I'll be probably doing in Monday's bedroom if it's in any room. If not, then I'll have to do it in here, like this morning. So I might even just remove my bags and put them on the bed. I'm more comfortable doing it on the floor more than because otherwise it will hurt my wrist. And because I'm just gonna and pass. This bed will probably be a bit too high for me to push it down, my feet down, my hand down. So for me to get down on my knee. So I could have done that, but I thought, no, I don't want to hurt myself. I don't want to hurt myself more. So now my voice is going funny again. Some reason I got froggy in the throat. That's why it's gone croaky. It is... Just let me just check the weather while I'm talking. It's not even raining, but sun's trying to come out as well because I can see through my window, the window. So next week I will do morning routine, and that will be on Monday, and then either Tuesday or Wednesday I'll do the nighttime routine. So. And in a week after we come back, and then when Dad's got an appointment on the 8th, Jess's gonna be away at that week. So yeah, Jess's gonna be away that week. So I don't know what's gonna happen with the class, but she hasn't worked it out yet. But I think Friday might be okay as currently normal. Then it's going to start me routine up a bit, but doesn't matter. But so I'll have to double check with that with Jess too today. I'll check with her today. I'll check with that. So maybe the week after, maybe Rosie, myself and Aaron just meet up and train together mainly on the Thursday, and then Aaron and I can actually meet up on a Tuesday or something and train together. So in the slowness, I get out of there by 5:30. Because it's only walking distance, so that one, it's not a rush for me to get back anyway, because it doesn't get dark till later, so it's not a rush for me to get home. But maybe on a Thursday, Rosie, myself, and Aaron can meet up and just train with each other. And then, I'll have to talk to Jess about this today, and then also I can talk to Rosie and Aaron next week as well. But I have to check with Jess first. I forgot to ask Jess, have you shown Rosie how to put the fornian down, or are you just going to show me next week? Or you can show it to both of us next week, and then we can both work it out. Who's going to do it? So I'll work it out with Jess today, and then I'll talk to Rosie and Aaron next Thursday, next week, and I'll work it out with them. And even if just show Rosie how to turn it down, I think Rosie might be better doing it because she's much taller than me, because he's much taller than Rosie and I are. Because Aaron's much taller, so he's, maybe even if you just showed it to Aaron, and then, I need to show him, because if Rose and I need help or something, and he's much taller than us two, then he can do it for us. And then, even if Rose and I and Aaron meet up and train with each other, and then we're just going to know the technique what Jess taught us. And or just write the list, or just send me the exercise things, and then we can read it out together and just work it out from there with each other. I'll talk to Jess about it today, so I'll talk to her about it. So So even if I'll just talk to Aaron and Rosie next week, and see if we can meet up on one of the Thursday afternoon just to train or something, and that. Yeah, if she said that might be. Or, instead of up to you two, up to you guys, maybe I can zoom in to you both, and I can do it from the gym. Well, I prefer to do it from the gym because I can use the room that where Jess used to do it from the class in that lady's room. So now, or yeah, you and Rose, you can do it through the Zoom. Through your phone. So yeah, I'll have to talk to Japan too. I'll talk to Jess, and then I will talk to Rosie and Ben, Rosie and Aaron next week. I better wrap this up because I've got an hour, one more go, then I've got an hour out before. Okay, I'm gonna wrap this up. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.